on everyone, and welcome back to the card table. I've got another trick for you. So I've actually managed to figure out one of the card's biggest mysteries, why cards go missing. It's because of the kings. The K actually stands for cannibals. So we need, for this one, we need three cards selected. So let's just use the five of diamonds, six of spades, and the nine of diamonds. And we'll leave them on top of the deck. And the kings, we're going to open them up. The first six is going to go into the middle between the two cards, like so. It's going to go in the middle. The kings roll over, the burp, and you'll notice that the first card completely goes. Watch, we're going to try that again. We're going to open up the second one. So in this case, the five of diamonds is going to go in the middle between them. The roll over, the burp, and you'll notice that the second one completely goes as well. We're going to try it just one last time with the nine of diamonds. The nine of diamonds is going to go in, like so. We'll leave it up, and if you watch, the rollover, the burp, and you'll notice that the card's completely gone because the kings have actually eaten them. But the kings are actually still quite hungry, and the kings actually start to de-cannibalise themselves. If you watch the King of Clubs, watch, you can hear the bones crunch as the first one goes. If you watch the second one, the King of Spades, all it takes is a riffle, and that one goes as well. If you watch the next one, the King of Diamonds, a little riffle, and that one completely goes as well. And if you have a look in the middle of the deck, there's the kings over there. Like so, the King of Hearts has managed to find the Six of Spades, the King of Diamonds has found the Five of Diamonds, and the King of Spades in between the King of Clubs has managed to find all three selections. And that's how cards go missing. It's caught in the crossfire.